Let's have a nice round of applause for Jimmy, and best of luck on the rest of the year. Congratulations. And the winner at 106.